25 laps coming at you. Race number four coming up on the schedule for the Moss Sprint Car Series. Robert Blue won the opener. Sheldon Hochschild won the race at Wayne County Speedway. Brandon Spittheiler won at Mercer Raceway Park on the 25th of May. Now, June the 8th, Lawrenceburg Speedway, the site here tonight. Who's it going to be? If it's not Brandon Spittheiler, we have a new winner here for the Moss Series here tonight at Lawrenceburg. Burnett and Hines will lead them to the green flag. 25 laps coming at you.
Thank you.
your major incident in turn number one, Dakota Jackson going end over end. Joss Maupin, Brett Burnett, Justin Grant, J.R. Douglas, and Kyle Cummins.
Oh, I'm in. Each of our feature winners.